Welcome to Net Ministries Stations of the Cross. Journey with us as we remember Jesus' passion and death.
The first station. Jesus is condemned to death. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. O Jesus, so meek and uncomplaining, teach me resignation in trials. The second station. Jesus carries his cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. My Jesus, this cross should be mine, not thine. My sins crucified thee. The third station. Our Lord falls the first time. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. O Jesus, by this first fall, never let me fall into mortal sin. The fourth station. Jesus meets his mother. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. O Jesus, may no human tie, however dear, keep me from following the road of the cross. The fifth station. Simon the Cyrenian helps Jesus carry his cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Simon unwillingly assisted thee. May I with patience suffer all for thee. The sixth station. Veronica wipes the face of Jesus. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. O Jesus, thou didst imprint thy sacred features upon Veronica's veil. Stamp them also indelibly upon my heart. The seventh station, the second fall of Jesus. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. By the second fall, preserve me, dear Lord, from relapse into sin. The eighth station. Jesus consoles the woman of Jerusalem. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. My greatest consolation would be to hear thee say, many sins are forgiven thee, because thou hast loved much. The ninth station. Jesus falls for the third time. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. O Jesus, when I am weary upon life's long journey, be thou my strength and perseverance. The tenth station. Jesus is stripped of his garments. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. My soul has been robbed of its robe of innocence. Clothe me, dear Jesus, with the garb of penance and contrition. The 11th station. Jesus is nailed to the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Thou didst forgive thy enemies, my God. Teach me to forgive injuries and forget them. The 12th station. Jesus dies on the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Thou art dying, my Jesus, but thy sacred heart still throbs with love for thy sinful children. The 13th station. Jesus is taken down from the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Receive me into thy arms, O sorrowful mother, and obtain for me perfect contrition for my sins. The 14th station. Jesus is laid in a sepulchre. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. When I receive thee into my heart in holy communion, O Jesus, make it a fit abiding place for thy adorable body. Amen.
Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom.